Oh, Mr. Marsden. Mr. Marsden. This is Jones, the night watchman. There's a man in your office.
Hold him there. I'll send help right away.
You got the bill of sale?
Yeah, sure. Here, take this. I'll make him follow me. You go down and get in the car. I'll meet you in front.
Come on, this way. Come on! You and Carter hit him off. We've got him cornered!
Hold the wheel.
Where are we going, senor?
To the airport, then back to Mexico. Okay.
Well, what else can we do? Already signed away all rights on the railroad, and they'll take it away from us if we don't do something.
I think we should wait until James comes back. Maybe he'll have something to suggest.
Wait, we don't even know where he is. I've got to act now.
But you can prove in court they forced us to sign.
Yes, in the meantime, they've got the road.
Philip, what are you going to do?
I'm going to ship every book, record, and blueprint we have to Mexico City, especially Manuel Vega's original land grant.
California Yucatan Railroad, Chief Engineer's Office.
Have you got those records packed?
Yes, they're all ready.
Well, make up the special and get ready to load. I'll be right over.
What's going on here, brother? Is the railroad moving?
Well, that's the last. Nail her up, Pappy, and get on the truck. Let's go, Joyce.
Philip, I don't like this. It seems too much like running away from trouble.
You're not running away from anything, sis. But it's wise to ship everything to Mexico City, where it's going to be safe.
Get to a telephone while I keep my eyes open.
They've cleaned out the safe and filing cabinets and moving all the records to Mexico City.
Okay. What's the matter?
Get Marsden on the air.
All right, I'll take care of it.
I don't know what it means any more than you do, but it looks like Andrews is making a getaway with the records.
If those records reach the government, we're sunk.
I can wreck the train.
No, we need those books. Whoever has them owns the railroad. Now, it's up to you to figure some way to get them.
Saddle El Rey.
Si, senor. Except for one stop, we got mainline clearance for 200 miles. We ought to make good time, Joyce. Let's go.
Where is Senor Andrews?
He just left on a special train for Mexico City.
Your friend?
Yeah, anything for Zorro.
Then catch that train.
That's a pretty large order.
They must stop for water at the gap. If we can go over the ridge route, we can make it.
Well, I'll try her. There wasn't time to get a Pullman, sis.
Oh, that's all right. I wish there were some rallies on board to guard the records.
Well, they're safe enough. We've only got one stop, and it's all clear from there.
Yeah. This is the only stop for 200 miles. I'll take care of the engineer.
Well, I'll take care of the train crew.
Thank you.
last stop. Make you feel better?
It certainly does.
Got anything in here?
What do you mean?
Some of those records you've been trying to steal off the railroad.
Yeah, they're here.
Stick there.
Cut loose. I don't like the looks of that.
Buster.